My friends, in this particular episode, we'll see the fundamental rights and duties which are being stated in the Armenian Constitution. Right to life and liberty, right to physical and mental integrity, equality before law, men and women have equal rights, personal data is protected, freedom to marry, children have obligation to take care of their parents, right to education, freedom of expression of opinion, freedom to do creative activities, right to participate in referendum, right to preserve ethnic identity, right to strike as prescribed by law, freedom to do entrepreneurial activity, right to property, right to apply to international bodies of human right protection, free legal aid in certain cases, presumed innocent till proved guilty, right to appeal in criminal cases. Legal persons also have fundamental rights. So friends, when we are looking at these particular things, some rights are very excellent, like obligation on children to protect their aged parents, right to participate in referendum, because referendums are held on certain issues. So people have right to participate in that referendum, right to strike, obviously, as per the prescribed norms, right to preserve ethnic identity. Presumed innocent means a person who is caught in a criminal case would be presumed to be innocent till the time he is proved guilty by conducting a trial process. So these were some basic fundamental rights and duties which are mentioned in the Armenian Constitution. In our next episode, we'll see what is the judiciary in Armenia. Thank you.